Hello, this is Jim from easySim, and I'm going to show you how to install your eSIM on a Samsung phone or tablet using a QR code. I'm also going to show you a manual method if you are unable to scan your QR code. We recommend you are using Android version 14 or later.
Once you've purchased your data bundle, you'll receive an email with the subject line, Your eSIM. Simply open up the email on your laptop or PC and find the QR code. Now go to Settings on your device and tap Connections, followed by SIM Manager. You will notice that my normal SIM is called SIM1. We call this the primary SIM. You can turn off your primary SIM here when you are traveling. So we are going to tap Add eSIM and then Scan QR Code. If you are doing everything on your phone, you can install without scanning a QR code. First, sign into your account at my.easysim.global and tap eSIM and view my eSIM. Then tap the copy button under Android and Samsung. And then instead of scanning your QR code, tap enter activation code and paste into this box. Then tap done. While the eSIM is installing, I would like to explain that if you need any help at any time, just log into your account at my.easysim.global and tap the help icon, and my team will be eager to help. Now that your eSIM is installed, you can see it under eSIMs, and on my phone it is called eSIM1. First of all, I'm going to change the name to something more friendly. So I'm going to tap eSIM1 and then edit name and icon. I can now free type a name of my choice. I'm going to call it EasySIM. So when you need to use your eSIM, simply tap mobile data and select EasySIM. You can now go back to connections, tap mobile networks and make sure data roaming is switched on, and you are good to go.
Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to sign into your account where you can check usage, buy more data if you need to, and you can get assistance by tapping the help icon. Wishing you safe travels from all of us at EasySIM.